Right now, you are taking a live look at the scene. This is where a car hit a power pole, knocking out electricity for some 800 people. This happened in the Turley area. That's near 66th Street North and North Peoria.